The latest round of talks between Cuba and the United States on restoring diplomatic relations have ended with no indication of what may have been agreed upon. The Assistant U.S. Secretary of State Roberta Jacobson met in Havana on Monday with the Cuban representative, Josefina Vidal. The U.S. has said it wants both sides to reopen embassies before the Summit of the Americas in April. But Cuba insists it first be removed from Washington's list of countries sponsoring terrorism.